You that how to register your business on Udyog Aadhaar. If you are a businessman, if we have a business and if you want to register your business on Udyog Aadhaar, so we'll have to follow this process. So I'm just telling you the process step by step. Focus very carefully. So all you need to do is, I mean, if you want to register your business on Udyog Aadhaar, or if, and after that if you want to get government loan, so we'll have to follow this process. First of all, just go to Google, and after going to Google, you just have to search Udyog Aadhaar. Udyog Aadhaar, just see here, udyogaadhaar.gov.in, and then you will just, okay, it's taking some time. After some time, that page, that form will get open, so you just have to fill up that form. Very simple process is there. It's taking some time. Okay, yeah, so after this, after opening this, you will have to just go and you will have to enter your Aadhaar number here. Okay, so when you will enter your Aadhaar number here, so you will get one OTP. First of all, you need to enter your Aadhaar number and your name as mentioned in Aadhaar number. You will have to enter here. Okay, and after that you will have to click on validate and generate OTP. And when, as soon as you will click on validate and generate OTP, one after just verifying this, one new form will be displayed. In that form, you will have to type your name, your address, types of business. About types of business, I'm telling you, if you are a single owner, I mean proprietor, okay, if you are a single owner, then you will have to select the proprietor option. Okay, and after that you will have to just mention your address, your pin code, then types of business. Category of business means if you are a single person, if you are the single owner, then you will have to click on proprietor. Okay, and if lots of persons are running the same business, then they will have to use partnership business. And after doing this, you will have to just select the types of business, and then you will have to click on pay and generate. So when you will click on pay and generate button, automatically after some time your Udyog Aadhaar will get registered. Hope you like this video. If you have any query, then write down in the comment section.